I walked through a county courthouse square. On a park bench, an old man was sitting there. I said, "Your old courthouse is kind of run down." He said, "Nah, it'll do for our little town." I said, "Your old flagpole has leaned a little bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it." He said, "Have a seat." And I sat down. "This the first time you've been to our little town?" I said, "I think it is." He said, "Well, I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a little hole in that flag there when Washington took it across the Delaware. And it got powder burned the night Francis Scott Key sat watching it, writing, 'Say, can you see?' And it got a bad rip in New Orleans, with Packingham and Jackson tugging at seams. And it almost fell at the Alamo, beside the Texas flag, but she waved on, though. She got a cut with a sword in Chancellorsville, and she got cut again at Silo Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she got a big hole from the Bertha gun. Turned blood red in World War II. She hung lip at a low time too. She was in Korea and Vietnam. She went where she was sent by her Uncle Sam. She waved from our ships upon the briny foam, and now about quit waving her back here at home. In her own good land she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, and refused. And for the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. And she's getting therabin, wearing thin, but she's in good shape. 'Cause she's been in the fire before. And I believe she could take a whole lot more. So we raise her up every morning, we take her down every night. We don't let her touch the ground, and we fold her upright. On second thought, I do like to brag, 'cause I'm mighty proud of that ragged old